63rd anniversary of Dallas Christian, and today will be a special day of celebration. Dallas Christian School is proud to announce this year's maids and their escorts. Miss Zaylee Freeman. Zaylee is the maid chosen by the 6th grade class and is a resident of Fate. She is the daughter of Chu and Jamie Freeman. Chu is a 1998 graduate of Dallas Christian and the school's varsity baseball coach. Zaylee's escort this afternoon is Tate Griggs, son of Jonas and Kelly Griggs. Zaylee has attended Dallas Christian for 8 years. She enjoys playing softball for the Texas Glory organization. Miss Zaylee Freeman. Miss Riley Crane. Is the daughter of Colby and Becky Crane. Colby graduated from Dallas Christian in 1993. This afternoon, Riley's escort is Luke Heyer, son of Jeff and Brandy Heyer. Riley has been attending Dallas Christian for the past 7 years. She enjoys playing soccer outside of school, has been on the A Honor Roll, and received the Academic Excellence Award. Riley has been involved in middle school cheer and the cross-country team. She is very involved in her church youth group and attends Center Road Church of Christ. Miss Riley Crane. Miss Ava Smith. Ava is the maid chosen for the 8th grade class. She is a resident of Levon and the daughter of Clark and Holly Smith. Her escort is Cason Wood, son of Pamela Fontenot. This is Ava's 8th year at Dallas Christian. She plays volleyball and basketball for our middle school. She is a member of the National Junior Honor Society and has received the Academic Excellence Award for 2 years. She has also received multiple highest average awards. Ava attends Lake Point Church in Rockwall. Miss Ava Smith. Miss Chloe Johnson. Chloe has attended Dallas Christian for 5 years, and she is one of the maids representing the freshman class. She is the daughter of Chance and Kelly Johnson. Chloe is being escorted this afternoon by Jack Strong. Jack is the son of Robert and Dina Strong. Chloe plays varsity volleyball, basketball, soccer, and track for DC. She is also a JV cheerleader and has won top All-American awards at NCA. She is a student council representative for the freshman class and has been on the A Honor Roll. She and her family attend Lake Point Church in Rockwall. Miss Chloe Johnson. Miss Brinley Kirk. This is Brinley's 13th year at Dallas Christian, and she was also chosen as a maid to represent the freshman class. She is the daughter of Jeff and Tara Kirk. Jeff is a 1992 graduate of Dallas Christian. Nick Barr is her escort this afternoon. He is the son of Cash and Miranda Barr. Cash also graduated from Dallas Christian in 1999. Brinley is a junior varsity cheerleader, varsity volleyball player, and plays for Victory Volleyball Club. She's a student council representative for the freshman class. Brinley has also received the Academic Excellence Award and is a member of the National Junior Honor Society. She and her family attend Lake Point Church in Rockwall. Miss Brinley Herdinger. Miss Chelsea Boyd. Is one of the maids representing the sophomore class. Chelsea is the daughter of Chad and Christy Boyd. She has attended Dallas Christian for 2 years. She is escorted by Matthew McKinney, son of Karen and Matt McKinney. Karen is a 1990 graduate of DC. Chelsea is a member of Dallas Christian's junior varsity volleyball team, participates in the mock trial class, is a member of our theater team and praise and worship team. She also sings for her church choir. Chelsea attends Friendship West Bible Church. Miss Chelsea Boyd. Miss Maddie Perkins. Maddie has also been chosen to represent the sophomore class. This is Maddie's 14th year at Dallas Christian. She is the daughter of Blake and Jamie Perkins. Blake is a 1994 graduate of Dallas Christian. This afternoon, her escort is Austin Ellis, son of Jason and Susan Ellis. Jason graduated in 1993, and Susan graduated in 1994 from Dallas Christian. Maddie plays on the varsity volleyball, basketball, and tennis teams. She has received the Volleyball Newcomer of the Year Award, First Team All-District, Defensive Player of the Year, and the American Volleyball Coaches Association Phenom. In basketball, she has won the Newcomer of the Year, First Team All-District, and Second Team All-State. Maddie attends East Ridge Church of Christ in Rockwall. Miss Maddie Perkins. Miss Ansley Hughes. Ansley is one of the maids representing the junior class. Ansley is the daughter of Travis and Dana Hughes. She has attended Dallas Christian for 13 years. Ansley is escorted by Aben Brown. Aben is the son of Kelvin and Amy Brown. Ansley is a member of the varsity basketball team and is an athletic trainer. She received Outstanding Sophomore Girl of the Year and is also named a First District and Second State basketball player. Ansley is a member of the National Honor Society and has volunteered for the Columbia Missions team with her church. Ansley attends East Ridge Church of Christ. Miss Ansley Hughes. Miss Allison Kolsky. Allison, our second maid representing the junior class, is the daughter of Samuel and Norma Kolsky Mesquite. This is Allison's 11th year at Dallas Christian. Allison's escort this afternoon is Jarrett Libby, son of Biff and Kim Libby. Allison plays soccer for the Dallas Christian varsity team. She has received All-District for the past 2 years and has also received the All-State Award. Allison attends Mount Pisgah Missionary Baptist Church. Miss Allison Colson. Now for the presentation of the senior maids. Miss Faith Beach. James and Christina Beach. Faith has attended Dallas Christian for 5 years. Garrett Tillett is her escort this afternoon and is the son of Danny and Monica Tillett. Faith has been a cheerleader for the past 4 years. She is a member of the National Charity League and participates in Dallas Christian's Business Builders class. She attends the St. Martin Church. At this time, Faith would like to attend Texas Christian University and major in business management. Miss Faith Beach. Miss Kinsey Erbel. Kinsey is the second maid representing the senior class. Kinsey is the daughter of Tim and Lynn Erbel and John and Amy Hamilton. Amy is a 1992 graduate and is on the Dallas Christian Board of Directors. This is Kinsey's 12th year at Dallas Christian. She is escorted by R.J. Kennedy, son of Robert and Stephanie Kennedy. Kinsey is a member of the National Honor Society and has received numerous highest average awards. She is also a National Merit Commended Scholar. Kinsey is very involved in our theater program and is the treasurer of the International Thespian Society as well as the senior class treasurer. In her free time, Kinsey volunteers at Artworks Academy and Not Your Average Joe Nonprofit Coffee House. Kinsey attends Highland Oaks Church of Christ and Alameda Church of Christ, where she is on the student leadership team and helps teach the preschool praise team. At this time, Kinsey is undecided where she will attend college, but would like to major in psychology. Ms. Kinsey Erkel. Ms. Caitlin Newark. Caitlin is our third mate chosen by our senior class. She lives in Rockwall and is the daughter of Craig and Brenda Newark. This is Caitlin's seventh year at Dallas Christian. Her escort is Parker Robertson. Parker is the son of Craig and Shauna Robertson. Caitlin has cheered for the past 6 years and is a varsity co-captain. She is also on our varsity soccer team and track team and has received academic all-state and first-team all-district awards in soccer. She currently is our student council president and a member of the National Honor Society. Caitlin received the Outstanding Junior Girl Award last year. She attends Lake Point Church in Rockwall. Caitlin is currently undecided on where she would like to attend college, but would like to major in biology and plans to pursue a career in medicine. Ms. Caitlin Newark. It is our pleasure to present to you the Dallas Christian School Homecoming Court for 2020. Please remain seated as we begin our homecoming pep rally festivities. One more round of applause for our 2020 homecoming court. Turner, Chaz Boyd,
Judd, AJ Thorold, Riley Faith, Matthew Mata, Alex Lund, Trevor Stegman, Jaden Jones, Kane Estes, Clay Holloman, and Zay Clark. One more time for those Spartans football players. Now let's turn it over to your varsity cheerleaders.
Do you want to?
Stand up, everybody! Yell blue, yell blue, 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 yell blue, blue, blue.
Each grade from middle school, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. And we are going to have a passing contest. So take a second to pick a boy and a girl from each grade to represent your grade. The kicker is, if you're a boy, you are going to be passing the ball with your non-dominant hand. Your non-dominant hand. There's prizes for the winners. We're going to take
Thank you.
Okay, guys, let's have the sixth grade boy and girl please step to the 25-yard line. You will be throwing from the 25-yard line. Girls, the girls will be throwing first. Sixth grade girl, please step up to the 25-yard line and let her rip with your
Thank you. Where's Parker? Sorry, guys.
Got cramp.
Time is out.
Thank you.
One more time, let's hear it for your Dallas Christian cheerleaders. Ellis. and your varsity, Mr. Sean Coleman. One more, guys. JV Volleyball, Calista Caldwell, and Alana Hughes. Great job, guys. Thanks for all your effort you're putting out there for Dallas Christian.
Homecoming King.
Cheerleaders and football players, please lead us in the alma mater.